Today, the St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office is looking for the owner of two horses after they were spotted loose on a road just this morning. I want to show you pictures of them. They were initially seen on Oleander Avenue near Farmers Market Road right there in Fort Pierce by a driver who did call 911 to report the horses. Deputies were then able to corral both of them. So if you recognize these horses, though, reach out to the St. Lucie County Emergency Operations Center. They're trying to find the owners.